can collect yeah, this one and this the headset.
Oh, this one. Yeah.
Yeah, use this one.
Yeah, King Monada Fare, Owaka DJ, King Wedipina Telongorimana Telongoristakena, King Monada, Owaka DJ, Honalapading with Longoran Serisafa. Yeah, our telephone number, man, huh? Hoga bana khotla la rotse 2 minutes before 5 ya ka fika uri ya batlhano ke melong gore tla be re ba ne interview fa ya rena le artist man gona le batho ba mba ne ba leng gore o kra le go tsena mo social media fa le utlwe ba re he kwa ito shwele kwa ito shwele. So today ke melong gore o tlwa sentle gore no man it's not over kwa ito sentse le tswela pele and kwa ito e sentse ne e tlo pusha for ngwaga tse ding tse leng gore le sentse ne di tla fa. So what I'm gonna do, kita ba fela gore ke tlo tsana ke la bina ya artist e leng gore na le yona mo tsatsing la gompieno. Ke tlo tsana ke la na khanyane fela just to introduce him and then yeah, later on ke me leng gore ke tla be go tsana ke la the whole song. Go bela wena gore sa re tse TUT FM 96.2 your ultimate dial na le na sibu ndenge se gore ta fela o ka no re so sweet re ke tlile mo go on the drive episode. Go bela gore ke episode 2 in a beautiful Tuesday.
Fresh. This guy is legend too.
Use me.
Yeah, he goes by the name of Nokzen. So what I'm gonna do, fella, when I get up, fella, get up, and I believe for a week, me la, and then after that, yona, kime la, kora tabereze na mo interview, and we sana liana, rukle koro simulo tukai man. Here, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, how was we get? Hey, can I come here later? Cause this video is for YouTube, so.
Oh, I actually
remember.
Yeah, you don't know, man.
Oh, you quite good, eh?
Yeah, you quite.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, go let the fella go to tasty man. Go to tasty fella. Later on, you're going to go to the fella. Go fella, go to the fella.
All my brat.
What's in love?
Sharp, would ya?
Oh, it's good, it's nice. Yeah, how about enough? I get your normal, yeah, no. More to Kulu, mamma.
Puma pants,
a tea win. All right, yeah, you can introduce yourself, which I love to her, Gwena Mang, and then also Oliko Kai.
Okay, I come along with Nelis Lamin. I go by the name, stage name Sam Unoxin from Medeben. So I'm a new artist, quite an artist from Medeben. After she launched this thing here, home and what, but still, Lins are shining and man is a farmer for girls. I want you to show whatever.
I've been asking myself and I've been asking people who would say, you know, I get a good dog one jail.
And I wish you come music.
Music,
yeah, it's music of an hour music.
Also,
I can't tell you, but it's just that Cooper was getting a late event, Snell and Doyle would stand to Kluga, him down to me. She come get a fit,
yeah,
Nama quarters, Nama Band's neck, home much, but it's takes out music.
Yeah, basically, Devin is taking over with music.
Ah, booze, that way. Oh yeah, especially like with dance, ice man, like, oh.
Yeah.
I quite as it's a win, man.
Alright, yeah, maybe you can just take us through each journey, you know, what you call any music, especially professionally, you call any music professionally.
You call one's music like around 2006. Unoxin is a producer. So abanyabantu abaningi bangazi as a producer bazokhumbula kakhulu lapha kwi track ka Mharembe and Kespanyo vs Kolokonopi. I produced that song.
And
I've worked
le hit le producer who?
Yeah, I've worked with Ushisa Boy.
I've
worked with Abopongo Rayot. I've worked with Aboskuli Zuma, I'm a gospel artist. Kule album yami ezayo engiphezukwayo manje. Ngaphansi kwe stable on tech music.
Himadoda. I always play that song. First time ngizwa ngathi abona le ngoma yashisa. I think ngidlale first ilanga ngizwe ngalo ngidlale the whole week.
Yeah.
You know the way imnandi ngakhona. Iproducer who?
Yeah, shoot nalo uzodlala the whole week.
I
came up with something new. What mulalela le track le.
Yeah.
It's something different. Moza like a slow tempo ngayibuyisela back to old school. La ngithathe the same thing abayazi ngegqume yabo le ugqum gqum gqum gqum. Ngathi ukufaka okusama code anyana kwaba music ngalanda into la yami uMsolo. Ngathi akuculele lokhu kwaphuma lento enja yabo lo.
KuMsolo ubani?
Ulengeza. Ile ntwana le iyona le on the vocal on this song.
Oh, yisho ama vocal.
16 years old so
ngiyambona shem ya point you point you. Point you point you man.
Yeah, so I'm working with him and on deck music so I'm working on the project, but so far we focus on Wasekuseni, we focus on Nokzen. Sooner, sizo sinelela kweyakhe
this year. Okay, yeah, no, just tell me ukuthi what inspired this song. Ukuthi ugcine ubhala le ngoma Wasekuseni.
Morning bang, yabo nje sizenza igama le morning bang.
Yeah.
Yeah, ayithe kwini abantu abaningi bazi nge morning bang ukuthi uyazi makade kumnandi into seyiqale ngayizona. Eh, sithi ngo 6 kuze kushaya u 6 ekuseni. So there is that feeling ekuseni ukuthi ha ayine kwasa. Yeah, no.
Kodwa still awu la.
But still you know ukuthi usaphela kwabo. Ekusemnanda akakaphela lutho awukho mehluko.
Yeah.
But no, kwasa ekuseni.
Abantwana, ngizothi abantwana.
No, it's like it's abantwana. Even it's not about ukuthi ubebe nabantwana
ophela
manje but manihlela nihlela khona kumnandi kwase kwasekuseni ungahlela nomama wasekhaya kuthi kwasekuseni angithi uyazi eyizolo ngihlale nobaba kwase kwasekuseni eyizolo esigruve kwase kwasekuseni izolo ngifunde kwase kwasekuseni so yonke leyo nto iqhamuka lapho ukuthi hayi no naye le bang. So it's the morning bang ngolimlale but sina le Durban uyazi sinento eyishona ngala ngala le language yethu emnandi eyenza abantu ba dance so kwaphuma kwasekuseni qhamuka lapho lokuthi bomnandi bangayizolo until ekuseni
until ekuseni
yes.
All right, ngiyabona khona manje earlier you said ni focus e ukuphusheni kwasekuseni you know. So the plan, what is the plan? Ukuthi nikhiphe I album or you just going to release nje ama single nje?
No, I ngaku sho manje we working on the album.
Okay.
Already I'm about to make my 10 song. Yeah, ingoma kusakho kwa ma feature khona, ngi feature u school, nga feature u Shisa Boy, khona u Phongo Riot, khona u Mgharimbe, u baningi ngibala ngithini ngisasebenza nabo. So far but ngi focus ku single wasekuseni featuring Msolo. And I album izophuma I think July. Yeah, that's our target ukuthi album iphume July, but so far kwasekuseni we were shooting a music video hambe kahle kakhulu, it's coming on the screen. Nizoyizwa ingoma yabantu, ingoma yomphakathi yase South Africa.
You know, umoso ukhuluma ngizo mention uSgwili. uSgwili osimaziyo enzi gospel.
The one and only Sgwili.
Yeah.
Yeah, so there is a collaboration engenzile naye. Nandi kakhulu sekunsebeyazi ukuthi mangingena sebeyazi ukuthi now. Nangu Nokuzini ngitetele noSgwili ngale kuphuma into emnandi. So but ingoma emnandi kakhulu enayona igqomile. Leli usalibuza ukuthi lina mshonga ngizokunikeza the whole concept of what is igqomo ukuthi igqomo is music. Ungahlanganisa negospel, ungahlanganisa nejazz, ungahlanganisa naye akusiyini.
Ile gqomo.
Yasekhaya.
So tell me, ngifuna ukuthi wena self uzibophe. You working on an album angithi and then ngale ngabe ma July kula izophuma khona. So do you promise me ukuthi album lizofika la? Uzoletha.
Emamele, yabona manje ngi from Durban ngale ngazofika la ekhaya. So definitely ngeke ngingakwenzi futhi lokuthi ngiphinde ngilethe i-album la ekhaya.
Ngiphinde
ngilethe ama award la ekhaya.
Awuzweke.
Ngilethe yonke into la ekhaya.
Yeah. Alright, yeah, no, it's a beautiful thing. But you know, kuna majandra maningi man. Kukhona gospel, kukhona hip hop, kukhona house. When you chose Ikwaito, you know, why specifically Ikwaito?
Yo, Ikwaito yona nje ngikhule ngayo.
Yeah.
Ngisakhula lapha ngidlala ama cassettes lapha nabo tikezi yabo bani bobani. Even though music ukumina as a producer, but I choose Ikwaito because yona into ebengithi ngi-understanda kahle ukuthi okay, Ikwaito ngizokhuluma ngento eyenzeka emphakathini, ngikhulume ngento eyenzekala ngala nangala nangala. So like a poetry according to yona bese ngi-understanda kakhulu and bangenza nabafundi laba abadala kade benza ukuthi ngiyi-understand ngiyithande futhi. Ikwaito is not about ukuthi ubumnandi whatever. Kuney'ngoma enje ngosikwini ethi ngithi mimi thatha nantsintsindiso is one Ikwaito, you can take it ufaka ubaba uyuma sikela shaya into yakhe ungene ngamavesi So, anything you feel like a balance.
Yeah. All right. Ngizwile earlier you mentioned ukuthi usibane nayo uyo push ama vocals la. But abobani futhi usibane nabo, you know, with this song, especially production side.
John Shiro at Nokzen is a producer.
Yeah.
I produced this song from
scratch.
A to Z.
Yeah.
Yeah. Anything was and I own tech music. So we go see 70 cars as I take the car, one man hand.
Awusuka madoda.
Yeah.
You know ngiyengezo man amanye amatist ngikhuluma nabo uyawana bese studio sibhizi nga something. So ngikhuluma nabo ngibona baphethe into ezishisayo lapha so ngibiza ngikhuluma nabo bathi hey baba uma lento leyingekho ihit ayiphumi. So shoti angithola ukuthi ngikhuluma
nabo. So imayichaza it's what you believe on music.
Yeah.
It's what you believe nokuthi ukhule ngani.
Yeah.
Nokuthi wena ubani. Mina I'm a very like abantu abaningi nje emzoni into wani hlezi ah Nokzen u streets yabo lo nto le or you streets mina I believe music it's me not about ngenza music mina mangenza music sengizenza mina so I don't need anything enye khona nangala kanti but ngiyidinga ivibe yabafuthi no sister nobani ukuze sixoxe sibonisane ukuthi lento imnandi ngibone nangala esathi la lo sis ukuthi iya kanjani nangala emajiteni ifitha kanjani.
Yeah.
But okunye kunalo kanye now ngibone ngi fresh. I'm fresh ngiyidlalele kumina leyo nto le.
Yeah, ne.
Yeah.
All right, it is senze so. Abantu bayasizwa siyakhuluma. Awuthi sibashaye ngale ngoma yabona. Bayizwa ukuthi kahle sikhuluma ngani.
Aze bayicule.
Yeah.
Uhlwa. Hey, mata. Hey, naga. Hey. How unique it is.
Yeah, I would. Oh, but why not the vocal, Simo?
Yeah.
I'm funny, Debo. I'm funny, I'm so
funny. I'm
funny, yes. I'm not. I'm not.
But it's a good thing, it's a good thing, yes. And I've been set away, and I've been around, being so high, future, we want, and I'm future my vocals.
Oh, yeah, but I'm going to let you, I will take your contact, maybe we can see.
We can, yeah.
I'll send a diploma around people.
Yeah, we can do Ingo Mewan, and then I'll Zavon now, and what it is. Yeah,
as long as I'm alone, I'm going to be a student.
Yeah, ne.
I'll push you guys, I'm the compiler.
Oh, yeah.
So.
Oh, I'm out on that detail swing.
Yeah, I forgot my contact details.
Oh, I'm fine. Where's the pen?
Who's like that?
You saw some water, ne? Is that a scatter single or not?
I think it's for something.
4 minutes, ne? Okay, no. I'm not a pillar grand, you must name.
Yeah,
I'll give you.
No, Miss Panay, in WhatsApp.
Yeah, WhatsApp food. And also, later on, before straight, Allah,
yeah,
I'm going to try something. Yeah, I need to shy in the next.
Yeah,
see, shy in life.
Sure. I go nagging in bed.
Hayi, asingena futhi. Ya akini mina gore rena wa yutla gore ke yona man. Bathi iyo, ya uyizwa kahle nje, uyizwa kahle, bayayizwa.
Hayi le bank.
Eish.
Kahle kahle kutwa nawo lo mdanso.
Yeah.
So umdanso eDurban bathi ibank.
Awuzweke.
Kusho ukuthi kwasekuseni awunawo lo mdanso.
That
means kukhona kade kwenzakala ebumnyameni. Kwasekuseni awunawo lo mdanso again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey. Yeah, no, yazwakala man, yazwakala.
Yeah.
But you know what? Awuthi sithi siphume endleleni kancane. I have this question. Last nyana being interviewer iDurban Nights, yabona. Ngababuza lo mbuzo. Yeah, bangiphendula ngendlela yabo. So today ngifuna ukubuza wena ukuthi eDurban amantombazana waseDurban niwadlisa ini?
Ngoba ke lapho before ngiphendule wena ubona. Until kuze ngikwazi ukuphendula la wena ubona.
Yeah. No man, hey, yeah, no.
Active.
Yeah, no. Yeah, go, hey, yeah, no.
Angathi
bayasindwa man.
Ha lento siyashuthi
le. Angathi bayapi ngimthole ngayo.
Bayinqelebelela shuthi. Kusimele ukuthi kunasiphele uthini mnenziwa lutho lento efushuthi isegazi.
Isedebeni.
Kodwa nami yabona into le ayibonayo ikingenze le mntayo yo.
Hayi. Okay, we have a caller. We have a caller la. TUT FM, hello. Aw madod. Aw madod. Aw madod. Aw uzaphinda futhi afone, uzaphinda phone futhi.
Yeah,
uzaphinda phone.
Yeah.
All right. You know, see abantu we plan, you know, we plan ukuthi okay, this is what I'm going to do and then after my 10 years, 5 years, ngifuna ukuzibona ngi level ethize, you know. So I believe ukuthi nawe you have ama plans, you know. As much as you're not going to limit yourself, but you have ama plans ngento iyenzayo manje, you know. So yeah. After my 5 years nje ubona kahle kahle uhamba kuphi kuphi?
Kahle njengoba ngishilo ukuthi Nokzen is a producer, Nokzen is an artist, Nokzen is music.
Yeah.
So kahle njengoba ubonile ngithe ngiphethe intwana ena 16 years old. I'm working with him, ngiyamgrooma.
Yeah.
So lokho okwenzela ukuthi eminyakeni ewu-10 ezayo uzobe seyi-artist, ngizobe sengikwazi ukuthi naye ngimenze abe lapha ngisiza amanye ama-artist yakho lo.
All right. I'll just some hey, dot. Lo muntu lo angazi ukuthi udlala nge-airtime noma wenzani.
Ngathi
ukuthi le yama ha. Kodwa ke khosho mhlawumbe ile voice yakho. Uthola ukuthi voice yakho iyamlimaza ba manje ufile ukuzibama ama uma kufanele siphendule
uyadumela. All
right.
Yeah. Bengisazi ukuthi like ngibona ngirana ama company yami and iba successful kakhulu and ngisiza abanye abantu because like umusic since ngikhula ngifound out ukuthi baningi abantu abanetalent but uyazi kwenzakalani lemculweni ukukhula
ngibiza
ukukhula mina ayikho inkinga ekhona emusic in as long as utalented and staff sakho sishabo into ebalekile nje ileyo kodwa lokunye okwenzakalayo kwakhona I know ukukhula lokho yabo lo because noma umuntu osebenza kunokukhula kwakhona emsebenzini so like ngifuna nje ukuthi yonke into kube ba recording kumenze yonke into ngibabone bemile befana noNokzen bavakashela ekhaya bathi sithunywe uNokzen wayefike la ekhaya
ayisuka madoda
yes
yeah all right you know I believe ukuthi nawe uma usolukhula before ungena kule industry there are people labo ubheke kibo ukuthi you know what yeah uma ngingabona ngikuyi level ya Kadaman or uma ngingazibona ngisibana na Daman so I just want to know ukuthi especially la South Africa ubani ozibona ukuthi yazini DOT or this lady ngifuna ukusipana nayo one day you know one day ngifuna ukuzibona ngisipana nayo
no engakusho nje ngingangabazi hayi ngazi ke silibize ngekhehle eThekwini ngazi babunjani kodwa hayi oskido no hayi
oskido baba
ulo ke khona
yawo akakuki
umusic lo kushintsha yena lo
khona
and wenza kahle kakhulu so hey mina uyang motivate kakhulu into azenzayo like from the production yakhe from ukukhulisela abanye abaculi izinto ezenzakalayo no ngisho ukuthi now one day I want to run an empire like njengaye
yeah
baningi abaculi asedlale igxathu eliningi ukubona so nami ngiyafisa one day ukuthi as uNokzen ngikwazi ukusiza abantu ngingifinyelele kuleli izinga kulona yeah
all right it is born ukuthi lo muntu lo yazin ngathi ngizoyisusa iphone ngoba ngiyambona ngathi unesikhathi sokudlala just disturb us busy la yena ubusy uyadlala
yeah
Alright, yeah, no, you know what, mina lengoma lenge yizwa ene ngiyayithanda mina, there's one thing ngami, abantu mangizwa ingoma mina ndi.
Yeah.
Yeah, ngiyadlala. Uthebuze kuse. Ngidlala top Bitcoin.
Yeah.
Aba, so I will make sure ukuthi lengoma lenge ipusha, but uma i-album liphuma nokufuna la.
Hawu uzongithola futhi.
Alright,
Manuel person.
From indengese la, from i bathi yini na indengese i side le family, you know, from inside the family la, do you get support? You know, sometimes siyabantu, you know, we do things and then if family to uthola ukuthi babhekela lento siyenza phansi, you know, bayibhekela phansi and then kuba indaba leyo ukuthi eish hayi ngoba uthi ayithanda ithi sizabona, you know, but kukhona abanye ifamily enye, yeah, baya kusupport 100% but ha bona hamba hamba ngenela lasha into yakho, you know. So when do you get that support from ifamily yakho?
Yeah, mina engingakusho mayiqala le ngiyiqala lento baqale baba confused ukuthi what's going on ngami and what but after ngiqalile ukutshengisa ukuba serious and ukuperforma nokwenza ukuthi bona ba understand ukuthi this is a business for me na ngibatshengisa indlela ukuthi no ngifuna ukuyala ngiyafuna ukuyala after that asemasibaba sabana nkinga they understand mina ngiyaba understand even though into eyone ukuthi uma wenza music sometimes ngiba away from bona like mina as a producer as an artist so ngihlezi up and down ngumusa zonke izinto lezo but so far hayi bona isupport yindle ngeke nganishelele last week ngoba ngafuna izinto ekhanya ngoba bengelela ngenza yonke into ngenza kwaba mnandi ukuze kwasekuseni yenze kanje.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, no, it is tate so ma 3 minutes la is tate in the ngesala it traffic, ne?
Chacho.
Yeah, ke bana ba bona interview it's ya riding 30 minutes mara re tsene. Hey.
Ngibe
ngikho si le traffic yes. Yeah, ke ona pina ya Nokzen le ngore wa yutla mo background ng ya ka fa. All right, the rate ya traffic and then re tla bo re tswela pele ka interview. Mr. Frank Light.
Yes, I'm going to the first episode of the machine.
Ehe. Yeah, no.
Brother, I think you'll get the first thing in the current TV because it's like a lot of working against sort of the brain and proven. And then Bosman and Prince Barth, sort of that are not working. I think you'll get Giovanni Frank Rivonia, something that's also Rivonia, really are not working. And the Oliver and something that's at Jacaranda and Francis Poche are not working. In Lovrati, something that's at Beethoven and Maribondo Drive, they are not working in Alexander, something like that, the Entry and London Road are not working. In Poway, something like that, Monte Cassino Boulevard and William Nichol are also out of order. And take a look at on the road if you're driving on the Entry, Berkeley, Mission Ramp. There is a stationary vehicle from the N1 southbound. You can drive it from the N1 south, that side of Main Lane, also heading to the former Bulukwane Haman Kraal. Just make sure that you obey the rules of the road. The traffic is flowing, doing a bit slow. I believe that most people are traveling towards the north. But when you take a look at Dr. Sonekul, there's also a bit of a congestion there because of the toll gate. So but after the toll plaza, there's a bit of movement. Just drive carefully as you cross over to the jump post RNP. But on the highway, just also apply caution because now the traffic from the CBD is also causing a congestion.
Hey, bro, good up. No, yeah, no, Rokopana Kape, come on, so I get it.
Come on, so I'm bring up the latest studio. Thank you very much. Driving is on at 3.2.
I will swing it. 8 and so. Alright, yeah, when I have a whole quiz up on Yanum, I get up a fella for a Tanatun Quiz, a couple of people, we talk on mail, maybe lane for Mania, who talk on mail, we talk on a quiz on the moon, and I'm not going to quiz on one of our. Alright, that's all the Pelega interview for why you could be near Telagom or Raukam. Have a little with Vina, with Fanale, no, we know the most to loom. Go for a little robber stool, man. Hey! Lengoma leyo yozenza ukuthi abantu baqede imali yabo ba.
Ah.
Yeah, aim, that is the plan. That is your plan.
That's a plan, but I can give them advice.
Yeah.
Baqale ngegross ekhaya.
Baqale ngegross.
Uma umuntu athi kuyiphamba emotweni yakhe ora ngene somewhere ngoba uphume bambe ikhanda.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Eish. All right, you know what? Mina ngithanda ukuchallenge yabona, ngithanda ukuchallenge abantu ukuthi you know what? Sifuna abantu laba balalela khona manje emakhaya bezwe ukuthi ya no lo muntu lo into yakhe le into yakhe futhi akayingabazi into yakhe vele yabona. So I know ukuthi ikwaido it's not far from hip hop, you know.
Yeah,
they are almost the same.
Ilapho
awusweke. So you know what I mean, I want us to try something. Ngiyabona umfethu ungathi ukude nawe na mhlawumbe ngasondela duze na microphone wakho yabona. I want us to try something yabona. I want us to try something. So ithingenza so I also want to record these things. Bona ukuthi indengesa kanjani le ndengesi. Okay, what I'm gonna do, ngizona cima nje isound, you know what? Ngifuna nje ukuno freestyle, yabona, for about a minute or two or 5 minutes. Kuza yami ukuthi ihamba kanjani, just nje ukufreestyle lapho.
Same song.
It can be same song, it can be another song, it's fine. Any song.
Asishaye yona yabo.
Shaye yona ne.
Uzoba izwe kahle emakhaya.
Awuzweke, ifreestyle.
Yeah.
Awuzweke, ithi awuthi ngiyehlise lapho. Ehhe.
Yes. Yeah. Hey, what? Hey, hey. Awumake wasicisha lesigubha ngisaphoze. Yeah. Awumake wangiphazamisa uzongibhatala mangiphuza. Hey, khona bathi faka ubhasi, khona bathi cisha ugesi, khona ufuna ukusibhathula. Khona bathi hlala phansi, khona bathi sengihlezi, khona bathi kodwa ziyaduma. Wo, kwasekuseni. Hey, lalela hey, nayi le bag. Hey, lalela hey, yiyo lena. Hey, ayibo, iyona. Hey, iyona, batsathe emson.
Awunami yangazwe.
Hey,
awunonoxini yakhazwe. Awe, notiragazwe. Pheli yona lento.
Yenza.
Awuhecishamala ethiwe.
Hey,
awuhecishamala ethiwe. Awuhecishamala ethiwe. Ngabe yini leyo na sohlangana emnqamlezweni
asilali thina hey sjava obsuku bonke ngayo lengoma hey umnana bupheli seshaya lengoma vele lana ziyakhipha hey
awunami yangazwe
hey
awunonoxini yakazwe iyona lento
yenza
angithi yecishamalaethiwe iwacisha eDurban iwacisha eJozi iAfrika yonke isazobabulala le ngoma helele helele hele ah tutu smile kungosa aw yeah wozalana he bathi khona ozotshiwa lana hey
This is what I'm talking about, bro. This is what I'm talking about. Yabona umuntu uma yazi into yakhe uzomuzwa ishaya. Yabona. Yeah, no, I know iyazwakala, iyazwakala. Okay, mhlambe khona manje ngangitshela ukuthi if abantu bafuna ukuthi baqhumane nani, especially ku social media lapha or ama email, you know, mhlambe abantu abafuna ukunibhuka and stuff, bangathola kuphi?
Okay, me Nokzen. Ungangithola ku Facebook lapha ku Nokzen Dlamini. Unokzen NOKZEN. NOKZEN. Ungifollow ku Twitter @Nokzen8SA. Nokzen SA. Unokzen awushintshi NOKZEN. bese pinungifollowe lapha ku-Instagram @nokzen5.